Welcome back to Morning Canvas. I'm Nikki Boyer. Even though it's currently National Caffeine Awareness Month, I'm still going to tell you about what's going on this weekend in New York City. It's the Coffee Fest Latte Art Championship, where competitors go head-to-head to produce the coffee and those cool little designs that float on the surface of the lattes. Judging is based on speed, aesthetic beauty, definition, color infusion, as well as degree of difficulty and creativity. The champion wins $2,000.